Freedom is never granted. It is earned by each generation. Government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth. Independence, now and forever. From every mountainside, let freedom ring. With freedom comes responsibility. We must be free not because we claim freedom, but because we practice it. True essence of independence is when you have freedom of speech, freedom of expression, along with freedom to make your own decisions. Love the nation and live to serve the nation. Independence Day is a reminder for all of us to stop taking our independence for granted. Independence Day reminds us to be loyal and truthful to our nation and serve it with whole heart. The best gift we can give to our motherland is to love her and help her grow with dignity and love. Love conquers all. Respect wins all, but freedom helps grow all. The one who keeps the nation first is respected in the whole world. True independence and freedom can only exist in doing what's right. Independence doesn't mean you decide the way you want. Freedom is never given, it is won. Freedom is never more than one generation away from extinction. We didn't pass it to our children in the bloodstream. It must be fought for, protected, and handed on for them to do the same. A hero is someone who understands the responsibility that comes with his freedom. We have belief and we do believe now that freedom is indivisible, that peace is indivisible, that economic prosperity is indivisible. It is easy to kill individuals, but you cannot kill the ideas. Great empires crumble while the ideas survive. Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country. Freedom is never dear at any price. It is the bread of life. What would a man not pay for a living? You must be the change you wish to see in the world. Don't see others doing better than you. Beat your own records every day, because success is a fight between you and yourself. Independence means we enjoy freedom. We are not colonized by people, and we can govern our own country and develop it independently so that our people can live a better life.